Hello and welcome to Ready to Mosh Vlogs gig vlog number two. Fun fact, I'm still editing gig vlog number one, but we've been quite busy over the last couple of weeks, so hopefully that will be finished and up in the next few days. But in the meantime, another gig day's arrived, so here we are, vlogging number two. So tonight I'm going to see Ville Valo. You'll notice I just said I. If you've listened to our podcast episode where we reviewed Ville's album, you will know that Kev is not a fan of Ville Valo. In terms of the tickets for this, I bought the tickets last April. It was actually when we were in Manchester, when we went to see Ghost. Kevin nipped out from the hotel, came back, and I was like, oh, I've got some tickets for Ville Valo. And he was like, okay, cool. And then the album came out, he listened to it, he really didn't like it. He wasn't really a him fan anyway. So the last few weeks he's been debating whether to go or not, and the gig's sold out. So I was going to pop the tickets on Twickets, or well, pop his ticket on Twickets. And then I was talking to someone at work and they really like the support band for tonight, Kaelan Mikla. So they bought Kev's ticket. So we're still both going into Nottingham this afternoon. We're going to get some food, have a couple of drinks, and then Kev is going to the Tap and Tumbler because Metal to the Masses is on tonight. I think it's round six now. And one of the bands playing tonight is Buried by My Heartache, who were one of our podcast recommendations a little while ago. Fortunately, they're on last, so they're on at 10 o'clock. And the Ville Valo gig should be done by 10 because it's Saturday night, so it'll be a 10 o'clock curfew. So my plan is, once that's finished, then run over to the Tap and Tumbler and hopefully catch Buried by My Heartache as well. So hopefully there will be footage from both gigs tonight. So although it's one day, it's kind of a double gig vlog still. Just depends really on the Tap and Tumbler because it gets quite busy and there's not always a lot of room. We might not be able to see the stage from where we are or where Kev is for the first couple of bands, but hopefully we'll have a little bit of footage at least to pop in there alongside the Ville Valo and Kaelan Mikla footage. So I'm going to get on with finishing gig vlog one now and then get ready and catch up with you later.
Mm-hmm.